that fucker we left with a phone box.
What you mean by that?
You know, like I said, I was going through a divorce and everything. I actually went to Atlanta for a few months. So basically, you know, everybody checking on you, so I'm okay for the most part. But everything I was going through, like all the fuckery left me with a phone call.
Am I next? What's the next line after this?
Low self-esteem, high tolerance for drugs, seeing friends turn rats, fucking that fake up. And that line kind of...
It's a deep line.
Yeah.
It's a lot. It's like four different things going on in that one.
So, like, you know how you got low self-esteem, but, like, for the drugs, you got high tolerance.
Mm-hmm.
So, like, you know, I've seen a lot of my friends turn it on me, change, like, fuck that fake love. Y'all want to play, see if y'all want to play the song and just like stop
our
it
DJ
at the car.
Our DJ keeps ditching us, so unfortunately we can't
take it down.
So. What's the other song? That's one of your favorites, right? Is that the top favorite one?
That one's
fire.
That's everybody's favorite.
Like the crowd pizza. What's your favorite one?
Like this song called Heartfelt.
Heartfelt?
Another heart.
I told him, he's like, you don't gotta, not necessarily a lover boy, but just like in your field.
No, but that one is like,
it's just amazing. Like,
it's more like for my mom.
Okay.
Like my mom, and then like what I was going through then.
Shit. Shout out
Yeah, shout out to my mom, Velda Blackwell. But yeah, no, that song. And then I got another, the third song is called Forget About It.
Forget about it,
what's that about? It's more like an upbeat song. Like, you know, you drinking, whatever you're thinking about, like, forget
fuck
about it.
Fuck that shit?
Yeah.
Fuck all that.